With streaming TV, we have the benefit of one-to-one IP level matching, so we can track users from first viewing your ad to taking action on your website or app. With our incremental attribution method, we measure the lift or additional website or app visitors who saw your ad and responded within a window of time. To handle incrementality, Tatari generates a baseline response specifically for the group of IP addresses that have seen your ad. Then, we measure immediate lift or incremental visits to your brand's website within a few short minutes after the ad is streamed. Using IP-level data, after that, we measure device impressions to calculate drag lift, which accounts for delayed incremental visits to your website or installs of your app up to 30 days after the initial short time window. Streaming TV response relies on accurate identification of the user. This can be accomplished by using a device graph, which is a way for us to track users across their various viewing devices. We generate these device mappings when users log into your website with the same user ID across different devices and take strict precautions to eliminate communal IPs from our mappings, such as those found in coffee shops, to avoid misattribution. Yet, even with a device graph, this process still underestimates performance, given that a user can see your ad on one device without logging in and then take action on another. For example, someone might watch an ad using their home Wi-Fi, then visit your website with their cellular service. We also measure lower funnel conversions with high accuracy. First, we create a timestamp for the start of the session that led to a conversion event, such as an order completion. Then, new or previously inactive users are identified with our tracking pixel that's installed on your website. Those correlated users are tracked from when they first arrive on your site or app, all the way through to a conversion. If their arrival occurs within the ad view attribution window, partial TV credit can be attributed based on the proportion of incremental lift identified in that window. Our approach is designed to give credit only to new or reactivated users who purchase, isolating and removing users who would have returned to the site anyway. Rest assured that the hard work is being done behind the scenes so that you can easily access upper and lower funnel incremental streaming response metrics in your Tatari dashboard, giving you a clear way forward.